fact is that many of the claims around the safe injection site in Vancouver, in my view, and based on a frontline policing perspective, have been exaggerated significantly, particularly around the claims around reductions in crime. The reality in Vancouver is we had to reallocate almost 100 police officers.